The founders of these shoes were brothers, and they hated each other. So it's 1924, and brothers Adolf and Rudolf Dassler realize that not a single company makes athletic shoes in their home country of Germany. So they start the Dassler Brothers Shoe Factory in their mom's laundry room. Sales start off slow, but their huge break comes in 1936, when Adolf invents screw-in spikes, and convinces American sprinter Jesse Owens to wear them at the 1936 Olympics in Berlin. Owens then goes off, winning 4 gold medals, and sales explode for the Dassler Brothers. But the more the company grows, the more Adolf and Rudolf start to hate each other. Then in 1943, American soldiers capture Rudolf during World War II and accuse him of being a Nazi soldier. Rudolf is pretty damn sure that his brother Adolf turned him in, and their relationship crumbles. So Adolf and Rudolf officially split up the Dassler Brothers Shoe Factory forever. Adolf starts his own shoe company called Adidas, and Rudolf starts another shoe company called Puma, and they never work with each other again. But today, Adidas and Puma are headquartered just a mile away from each other in Germany and are worth a combined $30 billion.